stage, seminal moment for that fighter tonight. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
This contest at 2 minutes, 33 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Israel the Last Bender, Adesanya.
So another step in the right direction for the Last Style Bender, New Zealand's Israel Adesanya, as he gets his hand raised yet again inside the octagon. Not a perfect performance necessarily, but another W, and that is all that matters as Adesanya continues to take his shots at this division's elite. It is a heavyweight collision between CM Punk and the Black Beast, Derek Lewis.